Okay, another casual here at Card Academy, thecardacademy.net. Use code PIMP on single card orders of $100 or more for 10% off. Use code MEGAPIMP on orders of $200 or more for 20% off. Mm-hmm. Different Kiznaiver deck versus different Konosuba deck.
Blue.
Oof.
Clock, draw two. .500 center on defense. .500 in front. Clock a card. Search.
Goddess.
Yep. So reliant on hurting yourself.
Useless. Jesus.
Cut that out. And for two. She's at 4 or 5.
Winner for your other in front row gains 1500. Versus opponent, if you have no other, if you have no climaxes in waiting room, I can stalk a card from waiting room.
Mm-hmm.
For one. One.
Alright. What was she at?
3-5.
4-5.
No, she's not at 3-5. She is at 3-5.
5.
4-5K.
Yeah, she's 4-5.
Useless.
Why is my deck upside down?
Because we have semi-symmetrical sleeves.
No, yeah, I think when I drop stuff, it. When she gets reversed, I can check top two. If there's a level two or higher among them, she goes to stock.
I think it's one or fewer other, not just front row.
Hey, one. Brainstorm. I don't think it's too many of them, but
just make sure to get that sorted out before us.
Middle top. There's at least one goddess, so it gets 1K. Well, there's a goddess, so it gets 1K times the number of goddesses.
So it gets 2K.
That's a event.
Oh, okay. So it gets 1K.
So power.
5.
It is. 5. Oh, the that's 4 right now. It's at 5 as well, but I'll give her power, I guess. It doesn't matter. Direct for draw. And crash for 1. Look at top 2. A level 2 among them, so it dies.
See your waiting room right quick.
My titty right here.
Pop a stock to waiting room. Put that climax over there. What's her power?
Base.
Crap, I'm weaker.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Well, screw that. Get 1500.
What is this from? Is this Final Fantasy VIII?
Thought so. Just in case I need to pay out a climax.
I never really played 8.
Front for one. One.
Dead.
Yay. Stop.
Is it dead?
Yeah. It's at 3-5 now.
Did you say, wait, what was the reasoning for the
first
set?
If you have no climaxes in your waiting room.
Oh, okay. Nifty.
We'll stalk this ninja. Okay. When he becomes reversed, pay one, send him to clock, look at top two, add one to hand, drop the other. Mm-hmm. One, two, four.
Bubble.
And I for sure need to pay that out, so on attack, pay one, clock top, salvage. One, two, two.
Answer. Draw. Clock. Two. Silly idea, but try it. Pay one. Drop one. Look at top three.
Did you just mute yourself?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm just quiet.
you got like no deck left there, so you're fine.
Three.
Oh wait, you're still running that?
Yeah. Okay, one. Combo. And they get one, these get 1-5
when they're played.
Yep. When this is played.
They when get 1-5. I thought they get 1-5 on play.
They get 1. That was okay, Chris. Yeah. She gets 1-5 when a climax is played. And then she gets another 1K. So, swinging for. Two. Sorry.
What is this? What is this?
I mean, you saw my, for...
I need to get to this deck.
And two.
You gotta be kidding me. Jesus, this is terrible. Send. Mm-hmm. I've got to spend it. Don't like it. Well, maybe not. Yeah, I gotta get it out. I gotta get out of there. Don't have enough stock to mill. Milling is more important right now. And I can't verse anything on your stage. Give that 1500. Add to hand. Drop. What's even the power of your field right now?
She is the biggest. She is base. She is 4, 5, 6, 5, and she is 5, 5.
Yep, can't reverse anything. That's fine. One.
Tap.
Pay. Clock.
I don't even get to level one.
One.
Cancel. Just making sure I got the orientation right. I was hoping you'd have this Konosuba sleeves in eventually, but I guess I'm just gonna order them off AmiAmi.
And were they ordered? Have you asked John about them?
Mel said they were ordered. I guess I should ask John. Makes more sense. Kind of figure out. I might just order them off AmiAmi or look for someone on a foreign that has them. Tap. 2. 2. 1. Oh, no. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 cards in hand. Drop. That.
Draw. Unfortunate. power of field.
Same as last time. Base, 7, or 6-5, 5-5. What's that do?
Bond.
Card's cute. Hello, Nico.
I need stuff more than anything right now. Playing over that one, but play over that. Base, 6-5. Whatever. 6-7. 6-5, that's still in range. Two K1 here, draw. Two. Stop charge.
Water powers.
This one was at 7-5. About to give this one 3K power.
Oh.
Or actually, what's this one at?
5-5. That's a hand filter, though.
They have to front attack anyhow. Give this one 3K power.
Can't side.
Front 4, 1. 3-4-3-3.
God, please.
Three K here. Mm-hmm. One.
Since when that aqua was sent to the waiting room, look at top 3. Look at top 3. If you look at them, discard one. Draw. Clock. Level. Actually, oh no.
Did you just triple cancel?
No. Yeah, I did.
Oh, well, this game.
Play that, clock that, search. So I'll grab that. Don't really need it. I'll tap.
Tap.
That is in my level zone. Early play. Salvage. Or adventurer. Two, sorry. When she's reversed, no top two. All levels are no, nothing. Whoops. Attack here for three. Three.
tap.
On attack, pay one, ditch two. For and crashing for draw. I guess that works out sort of.
What's a cancel? I don't know what a cancel is.
It's twice that that's failed on me. I shed a tear every time. Those. May have to go after this one.
Yeah, I think I have to pack up anyhow.
Yeah, mom was just asking me when I'm coming back. If I'm coming back by, which I am. Food for me.
One. Three, four, and a shot.
Level.
Two.
Two, pay one, send everything but two climaxes over. What's he at right now?
13.
13.
I should have swapped these positions. It would have been 13-5.
She's not gonna really tap. She's only 11-5 right now. Tap rainstorm. 2, 3, 4. Hit one, draw one. Okay, one, drop a card. Heal. It's at 13.
Mm-hmm.
You're doing your purpose, I guess. Three, four.
What's its power?
Base. 10-5. Oh yeah, fronting into that.
4-4?
Four, yeah.
Cancels.
What's that at now?
He was 13,
16-5. 16-5. Damn, man. If they're reversed, they can't re-stand, can they?
They can still re-stand.
Nice. So yeah, for four.
Four?
Three, sorry. When she attacks, A1, drop two, we stand just one,
mm-hmm.
For
the attack continues,
three,
Heal.
And for three.
Heal.
Oh, you.
They're level two or higher.
Wait, what does it do?
When he reverse, when you play the backup, when you reverse a level two or higher character, pay one heal.
Oh, I didn't realize you just did that. Okay. And then crash again for.
Did you trigger on this one?
No.
Okay.
Three.
Heal.
Wait a second.
That thing
that's
is annoying.
Three of them there. I don't think I can get it, because where's my last one? Oh, wow.
Quad cancel. Almost quad canceled, probably.
Why is my clock all the trash? Well, I gotta try to get in. My only real hope at this point.
Oh, sorry.
What was that?
That was a fly in, man.
Yeah,
face.
Yeah. Of course not. Alright, well, you know what? Why not? Let's just go all in.
Wait, this is a different deck? I thought it was.
Yeah.
You just play that same butt face in each.
Of course, I can't get the card I need. Five. Need to duel.
Five.
Out five. I don't recall there being a trigger.
I didn't trigger.
That was potentially three still left in there. And I got all this deck.
Was. You got all that deck, and I got a nothing. In front.
And I'm almost completely out. Okay, so 3-3-2. Assuming you cancel one, I need a 3 and a 2 to stick. Any 2 that stick would do it, but you have potentially 3 cancels in there. And I don't have any other way of getting things from my hand. No, I'm screwed, no matter how this works. Out. No, that still doesn't help me. No. Even if I brainstorm, I can't get myself out of this. 3-3-2 was still my better bet than 3-3-3. Nope, this is improbable. 3-4. Yep.
Draw.
You just win.
Chill. I got this. Pay two. No effect. Drop a card. Heal. Crash for three.
Out six, two stuck in hand. Mm-hmm. Where was the last? In stock.
Yeah, and that was my draw, so.
All three of these getting stuck in clock at level three screwed me over.
Doesn't that just go straight to...
I would have paid two, dropped that, given all my characters cancel burn. That would have taken out two of your climaxes immediately.
Yeah, for that.
Yeah.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
I think I'm getting better with playing this. This is just not a good deck. I mean, because I mean, the best thing I can see to do is just keep swinging with the Aeris combo when you get it, just so you have stuff to swing with. But
Restand at level 2 is stupid powerful.
It is. But, again, if I wasn't going up against that, and then I salvaged my level assister, I would have been fine. Because that thing was a level assist. Too bad that thing was like 13.
16.5 yeah. After backup.
Mm-hmm.
I could have made him bigger. Yeah, but no, I was just stuck. There was literally no way for me to win that.
The only thing I can really think to try and beat that thing.
Oh, wait, let me stop this recording.